So today's arena reset actually went pretty well. Rank 40 isn't something that I have been able to accomplish in a while. Even though before the Ukraine duel, if I finished only rank 40, I would have been depressed and not talked in Discord for a couple days. But those days are long gone. So I got rank 40 today, and I've been running the same Wukong defense for the last 3 weeks, and it's been holding up surprisingly well. And the reason why I don't push longer than that is because, or like longer than I do, because my defense would get destroyed in the current meta, but maybe not with the Wukong defense. And actually it was kind of a mistake that I started push too late today, and I was kind of digging around in the early fights and kind of trolling myself and doing a couple of stupid fights early on for no reason. I think next week I'm gonna push a bit longer and I'm gonna be a bit more tryhard about it. And maybe I can actually compete for top 20 again. We will see, but it was a positive surprise, even though it really shouldn't have been, because last 2 weeks as well, I did better than normal on reset, and specifically because of my defense team. And also, let me show you. Also, Blades of Fate got top 100 first time as free-to-play player. So congrats to him. Join my Discord. We talk about Arena, people boss their Platinum reset rankings, and you can get help. You get rank for your highest finish and so on. But anyway, let's get into the actual video.